Wars 1900 to 1950. In the particular chapter, we will deal with the concept the Treaty of Versailles. After the World War I, there was a conference which was attended by 31 national delegations and covered with 3-4 people in the world and 5 major powers. But the countries like Germany, Austria and Turkey were not invited to this conference. After this, the Treaty of Versailles was composed in June 28, 1919, after the World War I. This treaty between winners and losers in the World War I. In this, the Germany has faced humility and pay huge compensation. The 5 major powers declared only Germany as main reason for World War I. The 5 major powers wanted to punish Germany for starting this war and cripple it so that this can't rise again. These 5 major powers are US, Britain, France, Italy and Japan. These 5 major powers imposed Germany as a diktat, which means what the victorious allies ordered them, they should follow that. So, the main terms of Treaty of Versailles are that Germany should return their colonies in Africa, which they occupied in 1880, and European colonies like Alsace and Lorraine, which they occupied in France in 1871. And also, their army strength were reduced to 1 lakh from 9 lakhs, and it should not maintain more than 12 boats, and their naval strength should not increase more than 10,000 plus few boats. And for 13 years, they should pay compensation for the damage suffered by Britain and France. Actually, this treaty was to prevent wars, but it became seed to World War II because to weaken Germany, they imposed some penalties and reduced their army and military strength. So, these humiliating and cruel terms led to rise in Hitler and his Nazi party. So, it became seed for World War II. So, this is not a correct treaty. After this, the League of Nations were formed for preventing the wars.
After World War I, there was a conference which was attended by 31 national delegations and covered with 3-4 people in the world and 5 major powers. But the countries like Germany, Austria and Turkey were not invited to this conference. After this, the Treaty of Versailles was composed in June 28, 1919 after World War I. The 5 major powers declare only Germany as reason for World War I. So, the 5 major powers wanted to punish Germany for starting this war and cripple it so that war can't rise again. These 5 major powers are Britain, US, France, Italy and Japan. These 5 major powers imposed Germany as diktat, which means what these victorious countries ordered Germany, Germany should follow that. The main terms of Treaty of Versailles are Germany should return their colonies in Africa, which they occupied in 1880, and European countries like Alsace and Lorraine, which they occupied in France in 1871. The army from 9 lakhs has to be reduced to 1 lakh, and its navy should not increase more than 10,000, and also it should not maintain more than 12 boats. For 13 years, they should pay compensation to France and Britain for the damage suffered by them. This Treaty of Versailles to prevent the wars, but this considered as the seed for the World War II because to weaken Germany, they imposed some penalties and reduced their army and navy strength. So, these humiliating and cruel terms of Treaty of Versailles led to rise in Hitler and his Nazi party. So, this is not a correct treaty. After this, the League of Nations were formed for preventing wars.
Thank you for watching the video. The next concept, the League of Nations, will be explained by Vartan.